won't ask you to sit down. What do you want?
I had to see you. I had to talk to you about us.
Us is not my favorite topic. Name another.
All right, me. But there's some things you must know.
It won't do any good. Will you get out, go home, leave me alone?
David.
I'm sorry, Louise. I seldom hit a woman, but if you don't leave me alone, I'll wind up kicking babies.
It's all right, it didn't hurt. David, I'm ill. Very ill.
Well, why come to me? All I can ever recommend is a couple of aspirin tablets.
But you've got to listen. I've done some terrible things because of you. I'm rotting away with the things I've done, the things you've done to me.
All I've ever done is fall out of love with you. That's a man's privilege. I wish sometimes women would avail themselves of the same privilege.
I made Dean love me. It was easy because he was so lonely. I thought if I were married to a rich man, I could make you come back to me. But now it's all over. I lost you, and now I've lost Dean.
You haven't lost Dean. He wants to help you, and I know he loves you. He told me that this afternoon.
No, he doesn't. He wants to put me away in an institution, and I'd never see you again. Talk to him, David. Make him leave me alone. Don't let him do it. I'm not insane.
What do you mean?
He thinks I am.
I don't know what this is all about, Louise, but there's one thing I'm sure of. Dean wouldn't do anything to hurt you. Now, why don't you let me take you home?
No.
I think I'd better call Dean.
But I don't want you to.
He'll take care of you. He'll look after you a lot better than I ever could.
No, he only wants to get rid of me. And you're helping him. You're against me, too. Both of you. And Carol, you're all against me.
Going away?
Yes, Carol and I are getting married tonight.
Oh, no, you're not. You're not going to marry her. You're not good enough for her.
Well, now, if you're going to shoot me, at least be honest about it. You don't give a hoot about Carol, and you never have. I'd rather be shot by a jealous woman than a noble one anyway. Don't you think we should sit down quietly and think up a little better reason for you to shoot me than that?
Talking won't do you any good.
It's silly of you to kill me, Louise. Still a lot of pain and unhappiness in store for me. Now, you wouldn't want me to miss all that, now, would you? Now, look, why don't you just give me that before I get hurt, huh?
I told you. I explained it to you, how important it was for you not to leave me again.
All right. Well, go ahead and shoot. Mathematically, the chances of your hitting me are slight. And as far as killing me, well, I don't think you're that good a shot.